out for you. Guess you didn't caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your rear view. Cause obviously you forgot all the time that I held you when you cried. And don't you remember that even if you was in a wrong, I stood by your side? No, I guess not. I guess not. Cause you let them take my spot. Congratulations to you. What you wanted is what you got now. You don't gotta worry about me.
I had mistake and push the thing, the button.
Well, I'm just going in.
Yeah, mistake and push the button. My arm gonna get tired faster than yours. See, that's why we gotta hurry up and get a trap forever. Yeah. We keep talking about that.
In order to do that, we need money.
We got the money now to get it.
Oh, yeah.
But he ain't gonna get it, y'all. He not dedicated like I am.
I am dedicated.
He not dedicated.
I still want to just have, like, a whole bunch of money at one time. So the stuff we do want to do, we could do it. Instead of having this little amount or that little amount. And then stuff like that.
It feel good. It feel real good out here.
It feels good, but we don't look good. So we rejuvenate.
I was finna say that, but I was like, how I'm finna pronounce this?
Hey, make sure that camera.
Man, don't do me.
I would love to stay like out here, like where not a lot of people stay.
It's just like
I would have went around there, but my God, my finna come.
It's a certain amount of people that stay right here. Like, it's probably
like you can get your house is built up from the ground, like out here.
Yeah. Like, and it's like built. It's like
every room that you.
It ain't a lot of people. It's probably like one. It's probably like 12, 13 houses out here. And it's just
a lot more back there.
It's just their one. This little community right here. Like, they might as well. They could just have this kind of gated in, like a gated in community. Because look, when you turn on this street right here, this is like you going into it, and this is the only way out too. So this is the only way in, the only way out.
It's more back there too. But they way back there.
Yeah, they way back there. But I'm saying this is like a gay community. You know, not all gay community got a lot.
Show them that house, that big white house that I like better.
But y'all, I don't know how many times I wore this shirt in this same video.
No, you didn't.
But it's really because we just don't really be like when the times we do get.
What is this? We don't be home.
You gonna keep coming?
No, I'm not trying to cut you off, but you don't be home. Mostly, you don't be home. And then when we was at Witch Color House, we couldn't sit there and just get different clothes and keep going back for home because my mom wouldn't go on to keep doing it.
It's so. Just that when I be over here, I don't never be thinking about other clothes. Well, I always be thinking about other clothes, like having clothes and stuff. I don't know why I'm talking about some clothes.
You losing your little proper, your
like all our clothes and stuff. All our clothes and stuff that we do be trying to have and be trying to switch up shirts and stuff just to make a video, we just be like, forget it now because y'all gonna see. We know how much clothes we got, stuff like that, so it ain't just like. Somebody just texted you, but it ain't just like. Yeah, it ain't just like, people just. It ain't just like. It ain't just like people just. Looking at us a certain type of way, or we trying to make people look at us a certain type of way. It's just we trying to make videos mostly. We ain't trying to worry about how we look now and stuff. Cause I know when we do get money and stuff from, like, if I do get a job, cause hopefully I do. And then when she have a job, it's just I know we gonna have better stuff. It's this YouTuber. It's this YouTube couple. I think this one of them right now.
Who?
Anahi, you goof. Watch this. I'm gonna record purposely just so they can slow down. Cause I already know they're gonna slow down and say something.
No, they not. Them folks already spoke to us.
Watch this.
Wow, they sit up here and say something.
We gonna have that's them right there. It's her and her sister. They stay right there too, that little apartment thing we was just talking about. Y'all tell me if I should have like y'all like my hair like
no this? Y'all tell
y'all
him
y'all need look, to see stop, my hair stop, out stop. Of
y'all tell oh him gosh, if he should grow out from right here or should he just keep it shaved because he like it shaved and I told him he should grow all of it.
I'm not finna grow all that stuff out. I like my hair like how it is. I got the hairstyle purposely. You know what? Now that I think about it, I bet if I ain't never just show y'all this part or whatever, y'all probably wouldn't even know that I didn't have hair on this side because it looked like I got hair everywhere.
Yeah. Yeah.
But when I take it out, it just, it come up a little, it be sticking up a little bit. Like, I be messing with it anyways, so.
You gotta wait till you get close to. Don't be doing that, trying to act like I'm just talking about nonsense. Cause it is a pretty house. Yeah, he been really being mean to me. He been.
I haven't been doing anything to this girl.
With me. He been, I think he got somebody at school he talked to or whatever. Because like usually he'll try to be up all up on me and stuff. I be trying to be up on him, and he be trying to push me away from him and stuff. But like, what's up with you, G? Like, stuff like that.
Hey, stop when we get copyrighted by that dude.
Oh, you got to fast forward this part. Look, recording house.
I ain't fast forward nothing. I already showed him the house. Look how she act, bro. She act like a 5-year-old.
No, I don't. And stop saying that.
When I tell y'all she act like a... Let me see. She probably act like... I can't really tell y'all how she act. Y'all know how females act. The boys that do watch this, the girls that do watch this. Girls, y'all know how y'all act. So, seriously. What be y'all problem?
Every girl act a certain type
y'all
of
be
way.
Having some mean mood swings. These mood swings that they be having, bro. When I tell y'all it's so outrageous, it's like... What's the point of just doing it? I should sit, let me see. She'll sit up there and just, let me see. Oh, just like earlier in the morning. I woke up, she was asking me, what did I want to do? I mean, did I want to go to the store? Cause I'm all like, hold a car to go to the store. So then at first I was like, I'm gonna get some. But then, to tell y'all the truth, this how you know I really did want to try to save up a little cash, you know, here and there. A little cash, you know, here and there. So then I just was like, nah, I ain't even finna go to the store and get some. I was just like, nah, I said, never mind. I just texted her and I was like, go ahead. So then when I texted her and said, go ahead, she gonna text me back and say, oh, you gotta ask this and that. Just text me, just assuming stuff for no reason.
This morning, look, honestly, this morning when he woke up, yeah, I told him to come in. He kept going. He was like, I'm finna go use the bathroom. He came back in the room, he sat on the bed. I still like, come here. I'm trying to give him a good morning kiss and a hug and stuff. How you gonna be like, I'm finna
a good morning kiss and a hug? You didn't even walk my way.
That's why I told you to come here.
When I had a baby in my hand. You had a baby in your hand. I woke up. I had to go pee. I went to go pee.
But you still didn't come to me.
I came back.
That's how you came back.
And I sat down.
I'm finna go let the dog outside.
I was helping you.
You weren't helping me because I wasn't finna let her.
The dog was barking anyway. The dog was growling up and down the hall. Not growling up and down the hall, but... The dog is in their laundry room, and like as soon as you walk in the laundry room, that's the hallway. So everybody gonna hear when the dog barking and stuff.
You can't hear.
I'm just go let the dog out, so it won't be whining no more. And then when she had left to the store, I went to go turn over by her little brother's house. Cause basically, let me see. Okay, her little brother known this dude. Since like they was real young, since like they were babies and stuff, so they called each other brothers and stuff. So he went over his brother's house, and I went over there. I was like, "You want to play basketball with me?" Before I went, I called him.
So he left me.
"How did I leave you when you left me to go to the store?"
Said you left because you said I had an attitude.
No, I said she think I have an attitude, and I was just like, "I'm gonna just go play basketball. It's not like I'm mad about anything." And then I was like, "I'm just gonna play basketball," but. Other than that, I ain't had no problem. I just went over here. I played basketball, like, right on this street. Right on this street, I played basketball. Right there. Mm-hmm. And then her street and number after this street right here. So then when we had went back, she just was like, no.
You came back, like, probably.
I came back probably, like, around 4 some, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, something like that. No.
From this morning.
12 o'clock.
No, 11, son.
It was 12 when I left.
I woke up at 11.
It was 12 when I left. Around 12 something. Why you... Chill out.
See, y'all, he don't even like me touching on him. Like...
Look what she doing. Nope. Okay, you don't even want me to do you. That's how I know.
Because I was choking you. This the bag. And I'm doing you like this.
That's what parents do to their child when they don't listen.
Yeah. I'm mad. Don't talk to me.
You see what I'm talking about? Just be mad for no reason.
No, it's a reason. And you know it's a reason. So don't be saying mad for no reason. I don't care.
I'm trying to see what you saying.
They hear me.
They don't hear you trying to talk.
I'm not mad for no reason. I'm mad for a reason.
What you mad for?
Because you act shitty.
how I'm acting like that. I'm not even doing. Get out of the road.
Nope. I want to get hit by a car.
Just chill. What is you doing, bro?
That'll get your attention on.
Just be doing that for no
shake
reason.
Your head because that,
y'all see what I'm dealing. Y'all see what I'm dealing with, bro. Y'all see she doing all this for no reason.
I'm not doing this for no reason. Everybody have a reason.
Okay,
for things.
Obviously.
You have a reason for acting the way you've been acting too.
I ain't been acting no type of way. I woke up and
did
what?
I asked you, is it somebody else you talking to?
What's the point of just covering stuff when it's gonna come to light? Period.
100%. That's what I want to know.
Okay.
That's what I want
to know. Y'all tell the truth.
See how he moved because it might be somebody in that truck he talked to.
Oh my gosh. What? I don't even know them people.
It don't matter. Come here, but
She seriously got a problem, bro.
You just.
Because
I can't tell you what to
do. Okay. Look at that.
I know. Look at that.
Y'all see how she be acting for no reason, though.
So y'all can just. Y'all can sit up here. I'm trying to get on here faithfully for you. For y'all. He don't be worried about y'all.
I promise y'all be worried about y'all. Go see my phone. Look, first of all, my phone camera messed up. That's my only excuse. I don't want to give y'all crappy footage.
Man, what? At least, look, he be lying.
Okay, give me the phone. Look at this. Obviously, y'all been seeing that my phone's messed up. And right here by here is a little crack. I don't know if y'all see who walking, but it's a little crack right there. So I don't want to just try to record and it be looking all dingy and dusty and stuff like.
No, so wrong with it. If you gonna record and make a video, you still gonna record and make a video. Turn on your camera. Let's see your front camera.
My camera is messed up.
It's still gonna be messed up. You gonna be outside. It's still gonna look bright. No excuse.
Look the same way, man. Look, it still look ashy like an Android. But the back is okay, but I don't be having nobody recording. And I don't want to risk just doing this the whole time. I rather have a camera.
Soon we both gonna have a new phone, so it ain't gonna be no excuse, y'all. If you don't be making up videos and I be the only one making videos, y'all gonna know what's up with him then, because ain't no excuse.
First of all, you just
no excuse,
mad. She just, y'all see how her mood swing was just saying? She was just mad.
I'm still mad.
What you mad about, though? You. I ain't mad to you.
You. See, that's what I am. I just did like this.
Who wanna get poked in their face and get choked like a parent?
I'm outside. I'm
my phone. Oh, my God.
Where we going?
I'm about to go back over here.